This session we are bringing you a very simple basic cardio, but this is not for those who are having any knee pains or back pains. Let's get started. Feet as wide as you are comfortable and just start juggling. That's it. And keep changing the angles for every 10 seconds. Beautiful. You can relax up to 15 seconds. Let the heart rate come down. And whenever you are ready, now we'll go with the high knee ups. Non-stop. Beautiful. Even in this, you can turn around. Turning around will actually pumps your heart rate a little more. And whenever you feel, oh my God, my heart rate is too high, you can stop before moving on to the third step. There she goes. And now we'll go with the front leg lifts, clapping under your legs. That's it. Beautiful. Lift as high as you can. Extending the hands towards the ceiling. That's it. Beautiful. Taking the hands overhead will stabilize your upper body. Works also on your abs. And you can stop whenever you feel your heart rate is boom. After recovering up to 10 to 15 seconds, we'll start with knife jacks. Keep changing the angle once again. A 3 minutes cardio. And like I said, not for those who are suffering with knee pain or back pain. After this, give yourself 1 minute break and again repeat the complete circle for 2 times. And this is it for today's cardio. No more. Please don't think by doing more you lose more. That's not what we say. Short and sweet and more effective.